Hi, today is Monday. I think it's November 11th. And just here right now, down out in front of Salvation Army. Come here. Like, Amy, what's your name?
Nicole. I'm just a friend of
Nicole.
Nicole.
So this is Nicole, and she's a homeless person here down in Sacramento, and you can find her a lot down here in front of the Salvation Army. And just like to tell people out there that there's a lot of hurt people down here. And when I say hurt, or I'm just talking about that they're just not healthy enough to really survive out here. There's people like this lady right here.
Oh my God.
Who just needs our love and kindness and generosity to come out here. We've got to find a way to band together and like fix this or something. I'm not sure how, but you would just think the great United States that we live in, that we'd be able to solve some issues like this with so many mentally challenged people out here that should not be living on the streets.